My name is Terry. I live in Ohio, and I'm a colon cancer survivor. When I was 40, I went in for my annual physical. They did more tests on all kinds of things, but one of them determined I had colon cancer, and that was a shocker. It was a stop in your tracks shocker at age 40. I found all the doctors and nurses very concerned, not only with the surgery itself, but the follow-up care I would get and what I would need. And since then, age 40, and I'm now 67, they have stuck with me and given me everything I've needed, medications I've needed, advice that I needed. I know how important pharmaceutical research is. I have seen it. I am concerned that government price controls are going to get in the way of new cancer treatments coming to market. You know, 50 years ago, if you had cancer, you didn't have much hope, and particularly colon cancer. 25 years ago, when I got it, they had some options, and I followed them, and they were very helpful. Now, today, there's tons of options and more research on how they can preclude colon cancer from happening. Policymakers need to prioritize the fight on cancer, not a fight on cures.